did.
Assault with a deadly weapon on South Boulevard Del Perro in Rockford Hills.
Whoa! Too close!
An explosion on Dorset Drive. Officers report a pedestrian involved accident near the GWC Engulfing Society.
Eagle 6 engaging suspect.
We've got a 245 in East Pacific Bluff.
There's no escape!
I'm...
Moron!
We need backup! Back!
We have a person resisting arrest in, Russ. Suspect last seen in, East Pacific Bluff.
You had us up all night! Ugh, you're trying to smoke crystal in there.
Never.
What?
There you are, Jock.
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celeb's wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Hug, yeah. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel! Jock! What? You won't believe what's happened!
What?
only Alden Appley walking. He actually walks.
He walks among us.
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look, there he is!
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me!
To the chariot! Jock, you drive.
Quick, he's getting away!
Come on, Jock, get in. Hurry, we're going to lose him.
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Alden Appley?
Only...
Maybe I should have driven.
Mind out! We'll never get that deposit back.
Oh, the hernia!
Only... Only the hire car!
Careful.
Can't you go any faster?
Blame Nigel for renting this shit heap of a car.
We're going to lose him.
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Alden Appley?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Alden Appley line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny.
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're batty.
Oh,
don't be silly. I hear that behind his charitable public face, he's remarkably right-wing.
One can but hope.
Liberal in the bedroom. Conservative at the border, Mrs. Thornhill. I love this country.
Oh, my word. Jock, do you see that lorry?
What the fuck's a lorry? Have a little faith. Anyone would think this was my first kidnapping.
What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
What if he wants meth?
Don't get flustered again, Nigel. You'll have another turn.
Glad to see you on the proper. Maybe I should have driven.
Mind out!
He's going into the car park.
The car park? No worries, mate.
Oh, I hope he likes us.
How could he not? This lockup you've prepared sounds charming.
Just be yourself, Mrs. Thornhill.
We'll never get that deposit back.
Oh, my giddy aunt!
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
You have to lower the tone.
This must be second nature to you, Jock. All those stunts you used to do.
And we saw you're up for governor of San Andreas.
Oh, the hernia!
This level of derangement? I'm impressed.
Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corsets!
Careful!
Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
Bloody hell!
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
You're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's Natalie!
You're good to go!
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting!
nut jobs.
Some ungroomed sheepdog with hair over your eyes.
You're finished.
You fucking not ride home.
Jay Criminy.
You see that?
What have you got for me, dispatch?
Guy just canceled on me, so there's a job near you right now.
I'll take that one.
Okay, all yours. You're not far away.
Get moving.
Thanks.
What's out there, dispatch?
This is dispatch. I got a job going right now.
Consider it done.
Perfect. They're right around the corner from you.
Taxi!
Jesus, you could have killed me! Get moving!
Thank you.
good looking out.
Good Lord.
Keep the fuck away from me.
What have you got for me, dispatch?
I got a pickup not too far from you. Sending you the address now.
I'll take that one.
Okay, all yours. You're not far away.
Cancel the job. I found a better use for my time. Mr. Phillips, reporting for duty.
Yeah, call just came in. It's up on your GPS now.
I'm on it.
Copy that. You should only be a block or two away.
You shit face. Time to say goodbye and shit.
Yes.
sakes.
Really, dude?
That bastard's stealing my bike again! Not again, you've gotta be kidding me!
They're cute, but they're stupid.
Explosion on North Rockford Drive in Pacific Bluff.
Shit! Cops!
What's going on? Oh. What the fuck, dude?
Excuse me, my car!
Citizens report a pedestrian involved accident on West Eclipse Boulevard.
Wonderful. And my tax dollars are hard at work.
Report a 245 on Cougar Avenue.
Oh, fuck, damn your life! Please, dude, are you okay?
Do it! I got your back!
Units reporting. The 245 on, Liberty Street in Del Perro. Shots fired at an officer in South